Breaking news from overnight. Police tell News 8 the victim of a shooting on the northwest side is a juvenile male. It happened just before 1 this morning. Officers found the victim on Bancaster Drive. That's in a neighborhood near 79th and Michigan Road. Police on the scene told us little about the victim. Officers say he was shot in the leg. No word on a potential suspect.